Hi guys, welcome to Content Studio. In today's video, we'll talk about your Pocket and Feedly account integration with your Content Studio account. But before going into that, let's first discuss what Pocket and Feedly basically are. As you all must know that Content Studio itself is a content management and content marketing tool. It's much more than that, but this is just one aspect of Content Studio. So in collaboration with Pocket and Feedly, you can find the best content that is there on the web or anywhere online. So firstly, we'll discuss what Pocket is. Pocket is basically an online content archive where you can collect and save articles, videos, or images of any kind to read and view them later anytime. So let's connect both of these accounts. Simply go to your profile and click on Other Integrations. You'll find Pocket here, and all you have to do is click on Connect. You will be asked to authorize your account. Click on Authorize, and your account is successfully connected. Now that your Pocket account is connected, you can go to any topic and select any article and save it to your Pocket account. And a message will appear which will tell you that you have successfully saved this item to Pocket. Now let's come towards Feedly. Feedly allows you to add RSS feeds of your favorite domains and sources so that whenever they publish something on their websites or domains, that content is pushed onto your Feedly account and you can view the most recent content. And if you have to add your Feedly account, find Feedly here and click on Connect. There are three options. You can continue with Google, Feedly, or Facebook. Since we have a Feedly account, so we'll connect with Feedly. Add your Feedly credentials here and click on Login. And you'll see that your Feedly account is connected. On this screen, you'll see all the feeds that you have added to your Feedly account. You can select any of these feeds and import them to Content Studio. As you will select your feeds and import them to Content Studio, you'll see that a topic will be prepared against each of these feeds and will be added to your custom topics. You can go to Discovery and you'll see that all of these topics have been added to your custom topics. Now you can view the most recent content in Content Studio and you can use the content the way you like.